Hey everyone, Matt here, and we are starting off right after we left off with Chapter 2, The Demon's Domain, where we got chased by the demon, and we were met by this grisly sight. He walks among the believers. Picture. Picture? Oh, those pictures. No. Great. That sign plays over there, I think. Are you telling me I... Great. I hear him. That's not good. That is glowing. That is food. And I should probably go into the vents. All is fine, all is well, nothing in the vents can get me. Nothing? Something. Change. Yes. Now I'm missing tools. More slugs, though. Yay, food. Oh, we're back here. Now I put the things back. And that was all the things I found. I found some of your paintings. Will you let me in now? Fine. Oh, this goes up. Great. I can press spacebar in the vents, it does nothing. Doesn't speed me up, doesn't do anything. Painting! Damn it. Chips. No! Well, time to load my save. What? What? No, 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 what are you talking about? Oh, I went back. I was reading in the wrong order. So we're on time. And now we listen to it. Productive day. Phil Clark.
This has been the best week of my life. For once, we don't have Mr. Drew hanging over our shoulders. He ain't even stopped by at all. I'm turning out so many frames of animation, I can't even keep up with myself. Now, the only thing bothering me is that freak two desks over. Recent hire, real weirdo. He keeps trying to show me some pictures he's been drawing. I tell you, this place has a curse. It's not one thing stopping you from getting things done. It's another.
That sounds close. Oh, we're in the other side of that one room. What? No, thank you. He died there. 41.490 -73.98 coordinates, possibly. But who died there? That is the question. Now there must be something up here. No, of course not. There's nothing up here. It's just a way to get back. Kind of. With a vent. Over here. Why can't I break that? Who knows? Any hole? Just pick one up. This one.
When you animate, it's so much more than just motion. It's a way of life, an art, a passion. Each tiny movement is an emotional trigger to the audience. Get it wrong, and you will lose them. You must live the characters and to draw them. You must feel the motions in your mind. Act them out around your room. Today, I'm a clock. A dancing timekeeper. Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. Watch my movements. See my frames of animation. I have so many characters to animate yet. Thousands of frames to go. But for now, I'm just a clock. Tick-tock.
That was probably the recent hire. But I don't blame him. Drawing thousands of frames is probably very tiring. Very repetitive. Very sanity draining. Left or right? Right or left? Oh, I just went backwards. Now I gotta go the other way again. Sweet. Tick tock, tick tock. I think I have all but one picture. You can see past the door. Strange. How do I get in there? I think there's a way above. The question is, how do you get there? Gotta be something. Free battery. This is glowing for whatever reason. That is also glowing. Now, we put the two paintings back. We're simply missing the one.
Did you find them yet? You can't come in until you bring me my picture. Did you find them yet?
Oh well. Actually, because that way is dead end. If I go this way through the and then go right, I should possibly be where that locked door was. Yep. Well, no. Let's go this way. Yeah, hurry with that gent stuff, because by the time the jingle ends, it closes. Oh, you have slugs, thank you. These are mine now. That's the battery casing. Now where, oh where is that? Is the entrance, I guess, to that other place. Certainly not here. Events will be the death of me. Did I perhaps simply go backwards or something? Or do it wrong? Was I supposed to hit it in a certain spot? I mean, technically you could, I think you would be able to like turn the chain so the lock would be facing you and then smash the lock. There's the vent. But it goes down. So what vent goes up enough for it to go down again? Probably in this direction. But that would be the wrong way. Right, this is a dead end. Do I get a hint? Search the animation alley for pictures. The suffering camp, the mental curse of taxes, the bus to work, ham sandwich agony, extra cheese. You're telling me I'm having trouble finding the painting called Extra Cheese? I would rather be having trouble with the bus to work one. Because then that would be a more interesting name. Extra Cheese. This way. This is where the dead guy is. What am I supposed to do? And to get anywhere, you have to go through the vents, which takes so long to just get to point A to point B from. Get from point A to point B. Because from here, you can see the vent, and it's coming from up high. Uh-huh. Event I haven't noticed before. For yeah, blind, I guess. And now I'm up here. I search the chest. Book. Don't know what it did, but found a book. Extra cheese. Ah! Couldn't find a hiding place. Oh, we got the last painting. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Wasn't that way, it was some other way. No, it was that way. Over there, it's not a dead end. It is a dead end, damn it. Why is there just a door on the ground? Well, then again, there are multiple doorless frames. I'm here, and there's surely an exit from this hellhole. I was right, this is just dead end. Great. Not that way. This way. Yes, this way. What is to the dead end? Nothing. For 'tis a dead end. I like to think I can. Bam! Bam! Fuck! You attacked first! Jesus, man. Nobody wants to see my pictures. I've worked so hard for them for so long, and they're all my own original work. I'll have to make people look at them. They'll see how talented I am, but wait, what if someone looks at them and takes all my precious ideas? No, they can't do that! They're my original characters! Mine! Do not steal! Do not steal! The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. Left or right? Let's go right. And looks like the room in the first game. Can't To the left. One, two, and three. You can only watch same dang cartoon so many times before you go crazy. I'm starting to forget what it was they wanted me to change. Good thing I take notes. And what's with the little numbers in the corner of the screen? Screen. Is that some kind of code? I better check with the storyboard room. Phil Clark. So it'd be 3, 2, 1. Because that's the way it goes. The snake.
When I first entered this world, it was an untamed wilderness. A wretched, crawling slum ruled by that grinning demon. From chaos, I brought order. From order, I brought peace. Once you cut the head from the snake bleeds out quietly onto the ground. Now, the only question that remains is, what if the head grows back?
Very useful insight there, Wilson. Battery slugs, battery, battery. Studio tour. Yes. What? Three, one, two? One, two, three. I write the back. The illusion of living. Don't know why or how I can collect those. Parts. Just a slab of meat. So it would be 4, 3, 2. He's walking. Third frame is him next to the flower. Second frame is him is picking up the flower. First frame is the bee, and then the fifth frame is the bee chasing him. So it would be 4, 3, 2. 2, 3, 4. Maybe? supposed to do here? Four, three, two. I don't understand how that's wrong. Because the fifth one is him running away, so that would be the end. When you believe you will succeed, unknown. Because nobody says that. Maybe 4-3-1. 1-4-3. Understand what you expect me to do. No, it was a note. Sorry, forget what they want me to change, which with the little numbers on the corner of the screen. Storyboard room. Storyboard room would be in the writer's area, I think. Oh wait, no! Storyboard? This room! Pick up flower, about to pick up flower, run. Three, two, five. 2-3-5. Huzzah. Come and say hello. She was the fourth. You know, I'll go and say hello. She was the fourth.
Bendy, Alice, and Boris. It just works. So when I showed my coworker she'll be beloved by all. One way or another, I'll bring Carly to life.
Ghost Girl. Possible enemy? That's one. That's like a. That statue thing? Duh! 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 No, no, no! Thing's gone, suit's gone. Fuck that. I should've. Duh! I should've just went. No, no. Open. Open? Open. Don't you do this to me. Don't you dare. I should've just skipped it. I could've just skipped the room, but no. Here's the thing. Here's the switch. Throw the switch. Door open? Door. Oh. You suck. Wait. Hi. Hide in vents? Hide in vents. Okay. Couldn't hide for some reason, probably because the ghost. God, I hate that ghost. I could have skipped it this whole time. Door open? Door open. Thank you. Sweet. Great. Gotta love the ghost girl that's running about. Awesome.
The papers are signed. The animation staff is hired. Archgate Pictures is open for business. As of 9:00 this morning, Bendy and all his little cartoon friends now belong to me. I'll admit it's strange owning a dear friend's legacy. But I think Joy would be content knowing it's safely in my hands. You just gotta believe, he used to say. He was such a showman. Well, I believe, Joey. I wholeheartedly believe.
Now I gotta deal with that goddamn ghost girl popping up. Might have just been once off. And the ink demon. Great. Swear to God, if that ghost girl pops up again, I swear, that's a Boris plush. What you doing in the ink, man? Battery. Hello? That guy's important. He had a rope across his shoulder. Can't jump. That would be too far. Oh, this. Oh, I see. It's lowering a pipe. Am I gonna have to go through the pipe? Nope. Great. And go over. Probably more safer than going through it. Definitely more safer. Oh, no going back now. They gotta get better chains. Some slugs. The machine must endure. Endure. Slugs. Why can't I pick up the slugs? Do well, I guess. Hello there. You have rope, and you seem stuck. Do you need help?
Oh, hello there. Are you looking for a way out?
A way out would be nice. Are you stuck in there?
Well, yes. I'm afraid that means, well, you're stuck too.
Can't you move?
Not an inch. Perhaps you could get me unstuck.
I'll see what I can do.
Help the lost one. Can I pull you out? Also, an idea. Geronimo! Thanks. You too, I guess. Flow. The dark pearls will move you. Use your power to flow quickly and undetected over a short distance. Flow is also handy for navigating to areas that are hard to reach. Yay! Music kicked in. Time to go back. But I got a key. Tasty chocolate nuts. This is new. So many lockers, but barely anything to loot. Slugs? Nothing else. They crawl! Good, great. Bacon. Soup. Anything, anything, anything. Nope. Why did they have locker rooms, though? What, was there a pool down here? Maybe a sport team of some kind. I'm eating. I'm eating food without even using it properly. Crispy crackers. So it's more so of like it's a power that's kind of always equipped, so you don't have to switch through them or switch from one to another. Great. So this is a bit of strangeness. That Thomas Connor guy from the Gent, he's taken over the back area in the locker room. Guess I'll have to move my little office of cardboard boxes somewhere else. He gave me the code for the door in case I need to ever get in and clean up. I wrote the code down and put it in my locker. See the locker from the poster with the pretty lady on it. But I tell ya, if that guy keeps causing trouble for me, I'm out of here. Wally Frank's personal memo. It's the guy who says the line. Eighth from poster. Pretty lady. Real men use Dinah Dean's top shoe polish. 8th. 215. What? No. Great, I'm locked in. Hey, would you look at that? Gen upgrade station. Maybe that one area I can... I can upgrade a pipe! It can now hold charge. But, I would have to find something that can make that charge into something useful. Now it is charged. Let's find them. Only the bravest will seek them out. Like that one in the kitchen. Forever ago. And now, open the door. Totally won't be enemies or nothing, no.
Fuck you!
No. Coffee. I just want my coffee, man. Don't even know what it does. Maybe it makes me faster. Maybe it gives me energy. Who knows? Nope. Fuck that. Nope. Oh, yes, but I need charged gen. Thing was. Bam. That one door was this way. Oh, he's still there. Well, oh God, spider, striker, thingy. Hide, hide. Striker thingy. Doesn't exactly seem to be able to be killed. The hole moved, though. So, that's something. Though for the charged door, you gotta go this way, and then this way. Yeah, tried sneaking. I have trapped it behind the door. That is funny. Oh, studio tour. Soup de John. Bacon soup again. Cold food. Cheese sandwich with sprouts. 15 cents. Chef specials. Emmy Borgigan with potatoes and greens. Please left sold out. Good luck in Reno. Good luck in Rio, Andre. We will miss you. Love the kitchen staff. No outside food. And unlock the door. Door's unlocked. Food. Fate is a strange thing. Just when you think you're out of options, it puts a solution in your lap. Andre stopped by my office to say goodbye on his way out the door. As far as everyone else knows, he's gone home to Rio. But he never made it. Not even made it out of the kitchen. Little Andre slumped over dead right in front of me, barely even made a sound. And here I was worried about running out of meat for today's special. Fate is a strange thing. Just when you think you've run out of options, it puts a solution in your lap. Chef Buck. What the fuck? Cannibalism in mine factory? Cartoon factory thingy? Also, dark. Very, very dark. Also, I guess there's no way to get into the kitchen. Maybe I'm just interacting with this. No. Nothing. Don't like that. Vision getting weird. Vision getting blurry. So close! Consume. Death is only the beginning. God damn it, I was so close! I was so close to the hiding space, I just crouched a bit early. God damn it. Perfect. I already read that. Da-da-da. Great, now run. Also, I don't know why I was trying to go across when there's a cutaway right here. Which also keeps me safe. Because it's a hiding hole, basically. You're supposed to banish him so he's not supposed to notice you. That's funny. Anyways, I gotta charge you again. Battery in there whenever I'm done charging the door, so I can go back and charge it again. Can a battery also work? The keepers see everything. Who are the keepers? Why should I care? Decent questions, all of these. So why would a battery ever be connected to a pipe? Illusion of living. Collected. For no apparent reason.
Your journey will end in the
nope.
Into my dark kingdom.
I'm running. Fuck that. Okay. Welcome to Artist Rest. Shall we do Drew's Studios? Don't like it! Why is there a rest? What is this? Man. Only two more upgrades until I fully upgraded the pipe. Maybe the next, or maybe the final upgrade is a machine gun upgrade. Hello there! Nothing. That's an upgrade station thing. Also, I can technically lock them up. Ow! What? After hours, Hank Scott.
Joey happened to notice last week just how long it takes for us employees to get home every night. When you add in the traffic and the waiting for the elevators, you practically only have a few hours before you have to wake up and come back. So Joey had them build Artist Rest for us. Now we never have to leave work again, Joey says. Well, I'll admit, it's become quite the hangout spot down here, almost like it's a own little district. But there's definitely some unsavory stuff going on too. Smoking, gambling, loud parties, you name it. At all hours of the night sometimes. For a place that's all about getting some shut-eye, there sure is a lot of noise around here.
Upper bed, sauna entry, lost and found. Lost and found. They're blind, I think. Banish! understand what the fuck, ghost! No! No! Ha! Love that fucking ghost character. Vanish! It's not exactly quiet, per se. That door is cocked by a cog. Battery refill. No! Christ. Joke's on him. He can't get through. But that fucking striker guy. Oh, it's like those, cubby hotel things. That does not look like a resting... That does not look like a bed station. That looks like a crematorium. Or whatever. I can put the crane keys in the lost and found office. Some dope keeps leaving them out. Muncie done. Personal memo. Great. Four, why not? Don't need too many, don't need too little. Hey, I'm over here now. So, lost and found. Joke's on you, I'm hiding. Hello? There's the key. So, other one. Oh, right, that's the door. I thought there was something, like, chasing me. Hello there! Get banished! For my own health and benefit. Honestly, at first I thought the costume was like some sort of cow. When he catches you off guard, it kind of looks like a cow. But no, it's a ghost. Worn by probably the dead corpse? Or it's a costume with the dead lost. Asshole. I was at full health too. And he just stares. with this weird open mouth thing. Oh, wait, maybe I can go through the flow hole. Because, I mean, there isn't really any... Yep. Because there isn't really any other way. Take! Aha! Upgrade schematic. For here. Please, can I upgrade it? I can't! And that's a lot. High impact. Meaning, hit less. Deal more damage. Key. Yoink. Remember what the other key station was for. Because you got Sana, Voice, Blank, and Master. The demon... The ink demon isn't here. Well, then again, there are a bunch of lost ones, so it would kind of be hard to deal with them enough to get enough time to find a hiding spot. But, well, something's gonna jump out or something. Hide? No. Just as I said it to. Jesus. Okay, can I leave this way? No. Gotta go back out. Whoop-dee fucking do. But yeah, he kills anything that moves. That for sure is certain. But it also might show that he's down here. Can't tell if he's getting closer or if he's one way. Hello there! Alright, he claimed to have destroyed the demon. Torn him in two! No! Die! I can keep moving! Asshole. Great, now I gotta deal with him too. Gotta deal with all of them. Unlock. Pull the switch. Oh god. Oh god! No! Bad idea. Am safe now. Oh my god, I don't know what's going on. There's too many of them now. Hide! No! Hooves. Great. So this is before. So I should wait, because this is after I get the keys. I have the keys, right? Yes, I have the keys. Alright. So she's gotta do the thing, and I have to stay up there. I was worried because a lost one looked like it was chasing me. Joke's on you, I'm running. Ha ha! You can't get me. And now they're chasing me up here, right? Yep. They can't hit me though. They can't hit me. I was wrong. Dull gun. I'm gonna die. Please heal. Yes? No. There's one healing item in that whole thing. I'm gonna save. Unlock. Skip. No! Again, every time. No! I'm going to die. I have zero health. Okay. It went across. What did it do? Yes! No! 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 I'm not falling. I'm not falling. I will get to this damn thing. There we go. Boxes fell off. I see. I gotta go over there. From there. So I can teleport or flow onto that platform to flow to the exit. And death? No. Ah! I'm hiding. I'm hiding. Getting real sick and tired of that damn ghost. Vanish! Yes, help. This is open now. Yum. Okay, I'm going to save here. Nope, run. I found you, so just run. Joke's on you, I'm hiding. Okay, yes, you've walked to my left. Now walk back. Why? How? Missed. Oh, I think I see. So it's not to go to the exit. Or maybe it is. Because I see two ways. From... there! I save again. So to the exit, or this way? I save this way. Oh, the thingy! Some sort of upgrade. Forgot what it was. Ah, yes, that ability. Permanently upgrade your ability cooldown. Health. Definitely. Great. Great. Great, great, great. Love that. Ooh, memory. Fitz Brothers, engine oil. Drink the engine oil. Engine oil. A tin of engine oil, usually stored near the garage. Many road trips and Sunday drives benefit from this. So, our memories or memories in general? But either way, we are right there. We are so close. Up. We did it. We did it.
I haven't had much sleep the past few nights. I've been feeling something pulling at my mind. My thoughts fall to the Joey Doo exhibit we opened last week. Outside one or two of the artists, I don't think I've ever seen a single soul go inside. It's a shame how so many of us refuse to learn from the past. The past can give us our greatest lessons. But still, ever since we moved in Joey's old things, there's been a strange feeling around Archgate, like the ghosts of long ago are wandering about, calling out to me.
Sounding a bit kooky there, Nathan. Anyways, elevator up. Can I upgrade the thing now? No, I'm missing 3 repair kits or tool kits and 9 parts. Chapter 3 of the Eternal Machine. Great, we're already in Chapter 3. Awesome. Great. Great, 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 great. Charge. Charge. Oh, right. Mine was already charged. Uh-huh. Now I can charge. Onwards. The machine must endure. Jesus Christ. Become one in the ink. Gent. Why is there a gent stamp on the barrel? In and out like rats, scurrying over the place. People shoving and pushing. The way this elevator system is set up, you'd think we had only 10 employees working here. Any time of the day, this hall is full of people waiting to go up. Right around quitting time, you're about to go grab a magazine. Wait your turn. It just goes to show that Jeffrey Drew Studios really did grow too much too fast. By here, there's more than one escape to this rat's maze. I'm going to do some asking around. Hudson Dale, personal memo. Probably shouldn't waste parts for the key thingy. Oh well. Unlock the door. And this is what happens when you always have your pipe charged. That's a part, batteries, and casing. And battery. Locks on the other side. Well, can I not go? No, I probably just messed it up. Don't like them noises. I can't go through. Ah, gotta move it. I'm gonna pull this some more. There we go. Quick in and out. Exit, exit. Goodness, I just smashed that barrel. Great, 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 great. One of these times I'm going to look away and the body's going to be gone. That's not good. Oh god. What? Ejection! It's floor ground open? No, we're falling. Did we fall? Those were eggs? I just saw eggs. What the fuck? I'll save. Those are eggs. Oh. Oh, it's like a kind of run. Oh my god! What do you mean can't interact during combat? What do you mean? I'm going to die! Come on! Yes. No. I'm not in combat right now, right? Fuck that. I'm just gonna destroy these eggs. It's spitting more eggs. Where even is it? Fucking. Why do these eggs have teeth? No! If a jumper can't get me, Oh god! Big one can though. I got all the eggs. Don't know if I was supposed to do that, but it's charged. Oh god. Consumed? I was literally consumed this time. Oh god. Ugh. Maybe I should wait before. She's gonna hit all the fucking things. Hit all the eggs. Hit all that weird shit. Probably should have not spent all my ingredients and whatnot on those fucking keys. Out of the ink they go. Destroy all the eggs, and then they won't spawn. No. Egg. No. Egg's still there. All eggs gone. Right? Right. Yes. I'm out of combat, and this is a fully charged gun pipe. It's fully charged, I don't know what you want me to do. Oh, it's like a light thing to scare him off or something. No. If I jump, they can't get me. At least if I don't die by the big thing, I live. Here it comes. Ah. It died! Yes! Now get me the fuck out of here! I did it. And I'm recharging. Oh, fear shows our true nature. I lived. Alice! Someone!
Alice? Are you there? Alice?
Where are you?
It's dark. I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you. Just don't move.
Ooh, food. Nice. Bendy! Bendy! No. Not dealing with this guy. Can't even go in the pause menu. For some reason, I can't open the pause menu. That's weird. What? What? I can't. I'm pressing escape. Nothing's happening. I don't know why. I must be hallucinating or something. No, he's there.
There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. As you know, I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joe, please.
Joe, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a cycle. A insane nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time. Like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the bloods. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous. Deadly fools. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers. Trying to bring what they call order to this world. Freezing the cycle in place. Changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there.
Still can't bring up the pause menu. No idea why. Every Every great story begins in mystery. Although things may be dark at the start, the truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Fear only what you may become and banish it away. Your best pal. Weird. That's the same thing at the beginning. Battery. Don't mind me just taking all your stuff.
Look, above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just the memory.
What? Now I can pull up the pause button. Just pencil and shit. Ah. Don't ever lose hope. When in doubt, the answer you seek is usually nearby. We all have dreams, ghosts in our past, but those ghosts can give us the path forward. Your best friend. Forward. Bendy! And he's gone. Pull the lever. Door below opens. And here's where I can charge my thing. But my pipe is already charged. Cause I'm not the man. I'm just the man. I don't understand what this is. Ah, yes, it's a battery refill. But also, you can't use the battery refill. 3 short on the tools, 5 short on the parts. I'm bound to find the parts soon enough. But I think that is where we are going to end it. If you like this video, give it a like. If you want to see more of my content, make sure to subscribe. And check out my other videos while you're at it. Stay tuned for more Bendy in the Dark Revival, and I'll see you next time. Bye!